Life, financial breakthrough, divine health, long life and prosperity, happy married life for our brother and our sister this day in the name of Jesus. Amen. Just continue to speak to their life in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give this one to your prayer. Praise. Take all the glory and honor and adoration in the mighty name of Jesus. You said in your word Marriage is honorable and the bed on the fire. My Lord and my God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this gathering. We thank you for the success of this marriage today. We pray that everything they need to live on in this marriage, to move on in this marriage, that they will never lack the mighty name of Jesus. We pray for divine health. We pray for long life prosperity. We pray for financial breakthrough. We pray for peace to reign in this marriage in the mighty name of Jesus. Because you said in your word that for this cause a man shall leave his father and his mother and shall cleave to his wife, and both of them shall become one. And Lord my God, we pray for unity. We pray for oneness in this marriage in the mighty name of Jesus. We also pray for children that you have blessed this marriage with, that the eye of the enemy will not see them and their hand will not prevail against them. No weapon from fashion against them shall prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. Everything they need to carry on this marriage, everything they need to take care of their children, they will never lack the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that because of this marriage, every man or woman, boy or girl that is believing God for marriage, we connect them to this fresh anointing in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray for doors of marriage to be open for each and everyone that is here present to celebrate with them. We pray that salvation will never end in our life, the mighty name of Jesus. We pray thee, O Lord, because you have brought them together, says what God have joined together, let no man put asunder. Every foul spirit, every familiar spirit, every power of darkness that want to put asunder to this that you have join together, Lord, we scatter them by fire. Every unfriendly friend, every evil spirit, every familiar spirit that want to pretend to be their friend, yet they are enemy.